Live from the KSLY News Center in downtown Spokane, this is KSLY 4 News at 5, working for you.
Washington's marijuana shops seen green. Good evening, I'm Nadine Woodward. Coming up, the surprise customers who are keeping pot profits high. Then obese teenagers, what they're missing that's making them fat. And State B basketball back in the Lilac City and the local team that has grown up together.
Our warming trend continues. I'll have a springy weekend forecast.
And first an attack, now a suspended license at a North Idaho Wolf Sanctuary. Well, it's a place designed to bring people closer to wolves, but the state says wolf people brought the two a little too close, allowing people to pet and pose with the animals. And now the fate of the business is uncertain. Wolf people located in Kokalala, Idaho, just south of Sandpoint off Highway 95. KXOY4's Grace Ditzler working for you with what Fish and Game says people were doing and why they say it is not okay.
Wolf people is a popular destination for folks to come and